Hello there, and welcome to the 18th episode of my first response series, and for today's episode. I am going to be doing a response to Adrian the Naples lover's commentary on my response on a K2. The TPL hater, which is on my first ever episode of my response series. And in this video, I am portraying as Christina Hirogu. Why? It's because she won a gold medal at the 2008 Summer Olympics, which was almost 16 years ago. A silver medal in the 400 metres in the 2012 Summer Olympics, which was almost 12 years ago. And a bronze medal at the 4x400 metres relay in the 2016 Rio Olympics, which was almost 8 years ago. So with everything all set, it's time to relax and pull up a chair. While we roll up to the video, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay guys, the second video is done, the last one is gonna on the stupid panther lover, so I hope you enjoy it.
Hello there everybody. And welcome back to-
Shut up!
What? Intro, let's just begin the commentary.
Hello everybody watching.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
Oh, you have got to be kidding me right now. First it was the Federal Express Fan 2024, and now you? Wow, just unbelievably wow.
Dude, if you don't like the Family Guy clips, then skip it and that's it. It's not very hard to clips, it just a for you the stupid panther lover.
Well, you do have a good point that I should skip the same Family Guy clips, but you still suck nowadays.
Hell no.
Hello there my viewers watching. And welcome back to-
BORING!
Let's begin the video already.
Hello there, my fans on YouTube. Dude, how many times do I have to tell you this? Stop using that same clip from Family Guy over and over again.
Hypocrite alert. Hypocrite alert. You tell the Federal Express Fan 2023 to stop using the oh my god who the hell cares clip from Family Guy over and over again, yet you use the same victorious clips over and over again. Hypocrite.
Dude, I am already going to use different video clips and take a break from using victorious clips.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
Obviously you do.
Obviously don't care to why is that for? So there is deal with your actions or else I am gonna end to you and everyone stealing your profile picture so everyone will embarrass you for what you did.
Because you were willing-
Loki, shut up!
Dude! I was literally about to say to him that he was willing to make that commentary video.
And welcome to a new commentary video on this channel. Today is October 25th, 2023. Well, right now, it's October 29th, 2023.
Well, it is now December 17th, 2023.
Well, it is now January 2nd. 2024.
Well, it is now January 13th, 2024.
Oh my god, you are literally ridiculous. That is a stupid that I ever had for. The reason why you said that to silence, yet you said that is calendar.
Dude, I just wanted to let my viewers know what day it is today. That's all.
So what did you said to yourself?
Because I wanted my viewers to know that.
Today is a January 13th, 2024. And you almost ruining the 2024 just like Will Boy Reynolds.
Are you stupid or something, Adrian? Just because I tell everybody what day it is in my introduction doesn't mean that I am ruining 2024. Besides, that's not even ruining the years, you dumbass.
And before we start the commentary, I just want to let you know that TWL Exploring Season 1 I think we all know where this is going, so let's just skip to the end. To let you know, my third episode of TWL Exploring Season 1 is coming in 2 days.
My first commentary on Foxy the Fox 110. I will do a commentary on her reacts on a rant on her.
Well, right now she now makes response.
And please note, I do not know the name of the user that did a rant on her. Anyways, let's get started. But before we do, I will skip her lame acid joke.
Hold on a second here. If you're saying you're skipping Foxy the Fox 110's intro, then how do you explain this?
I do not recall giving a of your intro and introduction. Now start the already.
If you're saying you're skipping Foxy's intro, then why did you complain about my intro? This proves that you are nothing, yet you complain my intro.
It's me, Foxy the Fox 110.
Nah. I bet he only did that because he knows that I'm right about you complaining about my July 2023 intro.
I already confessed. And also, he skipped it because he wanted to get this through your thick skull already.
No, he only did that because he knew that—
Shut up!
And welcome to Foxy Reacts.
Dumb mean commentary. Because they are the same thing, only the title being different.
Dude. They're not called
No.
Please?
No!
Please?
No!
Please?
No!
Title. But anyways, before we get started, just one thing. Don't attack the user, which we theme. Because this video was only meant for intent purposes only, and constructive purposes only.
Criticism my ass. You are seriously pulling the criticism card and using it as an excuse just to defend yourself and repeat the same sh** over and over again. No.
Here's our problem with the wall of his countries. He used the same exact Notorious clips over and over again.
So, what? I can use that clip from Victorious whenever I want to. Because it's my choice, and I'll do what I please.
I know you like Victorious, but he has a point, you know. They are getting so annoying every time you play them over and over again. So, I think it's time for you to change it up.
Well, you have a good point there, but you still suck.
So stop using them.
Wow, dude. You already remind me of the worldwide of Happy Meal. Or should I say, the stupid Happy Meal fanboy. Because he always tells me to stop adding Willy Wonka from Charlie. And the chocolate factory, when he should know that I can use that clip if I want to. And now you're telling me to stop adding Sinjin from Victorious?
Stop right there! Are you jumping into conclusions?
No!
You know you can be doing that! Let's just skip this part!
Well, shame on you, dude. Shame on you.
And shame on you, for white knighting Foxy the Fox 110 and does nothing else.
And shame on you for forcing me to handle trolling. When you should know that it may be hard for some people to handle trolling.
I don't give a f***.
And plus, I do not white knight with Foxy.
Dude, I am speaking the truth, unlike you.
And every time that you lies about everyone entire world that you are the ugliest in the world.
Dude, I'm not ugly. And thus, I don't always lie a lot of times. I just speak the truth. And that doesn't mean that I am ugly. Because that is just very rude to call someone ugly like that.
I just defend her, that's all, because she is my great friend, along with Hyper530.
Anyways, let's get started.
Well, you'll react well, but you
can. It's actually the other way around.
Hi! Do you seriously have the sense of AK2 who's where?
Well, even though I still like swearing, the reason why I have to censor it is to make my commentary videos look more appropriate for teenagers.
That's an excuse, you dumbass.
No, it is not, dude.
Yes, the f*** it is.
No, it is not, you stupid punk-ass clown.
Yes, it does, you stupid panther, spider, and snake the clown.
No, it is not, you stupid dumb piece of garbage ass bin.
Let me pause you right there. Are you trying to—
Shut up!
I censor swear words in some commentary videos for a reason. Because my mother does not allow uncensored swearing in her opinion. Because my mother never liked swearing, not even when she was a child.
Well, this proves that your mother cannot handle freedom of speech just like Jack King 2K9 and Among Us Fan 22.
Well, that is basically true.
No way the fuck is this, is more like it's 100% false, you dumbass.
No, it is not false, it is true, dumbass, because my mother never likes swearing, not even when she was a child.
She never allows my brother to swear either.
Seriously, dude, is that the very best moth name you could come up with?
Yes, you crack on.
Well, that insult that he came up with for Foxy was...
Shut the fuck up and stop!
And also, I'm not a furry, dude.
Yes, the f*** you are.
No, the frick she is not, you dumbass.
Yes, the f*** is a furry.
No, the hell she is not a furry, you big dumbass.
Can you please take jokes already? People were not being serious about calling her a furry. They were only messing around with her.
Dude, how was I even supposed to know that that was a joke? I just didn't realize that was meant for a joke.
Because according to Jason, Tom, and Jordan, the people that called her a furry were not being serious about calling her a furry. That's how.
Just because Foxy the Fox 110 has a...
Blah 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 blah.
Blah 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 blah!
Don't you mean I do the acts on the people's videos? Ever heard of fair use? Fair use is a thing, you know.
Do not give us more excuses.
Dude, it is not an excuse. That was...
Yeah.
Was literally the...
To handle.
I don't yell at my haters, you dumbass.
What'd I say about the... Okay, this is your punishment for fast forward AKT's videos.
Nope. No!
Oh, gotta run.
See, this is what happens when you attempt to blow up my house. I replaced that clip to the video game Videos Inc. logo from 2010 of where Godzilla pops up. From out of nowhere.
And that's what your stupid punk ass gets for attempting to jump scare my friend for no reason. I replaced it with the shut the f*** up you nasty b***rate clip very quickly before it was too late.
Well, guess what? I put on the Ear Rape Coliseum film logo from 1984 to skip the long video clip part.
Guess what, mother f***?
What?
I replaced it with something better. I replaced it with the BND of Doom logo. To teach you a lesson to never scare me with Catzilla or that stupid ass elephant, even though I like elephants.
Well, that logo that you put on was very scary.
Because you deserved it for your nightmare.
Dude! You should know that I do not deserve that BND of Doom logo. I really hate that logo so much.
Even if it was
a weird term,
I'm not a troll feeder.
Yes, the f***er.
No, the frick, she is not. And plus, she has now already...
Terminated
and Jordan at term.
Finally, she supported CP, which is...
No, I didn't. No, I don't, you liar.
Don't make me say it!
So screw Bob, Steve the Fox, 110, and screw Ryan, Sylvia, annoying orange.
No, I like annoying
the rat.
Yaks, and 10 out.
Because.
It sucked, Major.
Actually, dude.
If you're watching this, since I saw that you now started your response series, do not respond to this commentary, because if you do, I will get Jason, Tom, or Jordan to deal with you.
Well, guess what, dude? That's gonna happen real.
What the fuck? Shut
up! Everyone, this shall conclude for today's bell button turned on to be notified for.
And this is it for this commentary. So long, everyone.
Finally, this video is over, and I am out of here. I am ran out of my commentary, so see you later, everyone.
Well, that commentary of Adrian sucked, so anyways. That's the end of the response. Thank you all for watching. Until then, over and out.